Torsten Skulky? Oh boy. Guardian Torsten? Alright, I'll have to help there. Hmm, 19 gold on Guardian Torsten. Just like a regular Draugr to me. 9 gold. A chest with 11 gold. Oh, empty. These are all empty. This one has something in it. An amethyst and 2 gold. And this guy... Oh, I searched him already and dumped him over, that's right. Some arrows? I heard you kicking around arrows over here. Oh yeah, I searched him. Gold and one of my arrows back. Okay, we continue on. Third tier, huh? There's a chest over here. Oops. Gammon. 10 gold. Minor healing. Scroll of mass paralysis? Sure. Stamina. Long Carter. Oop, Carla. Pull the levers if you don't know what they do. Which I never know what they do. Oh, third tier up here now. Twenty gold. Ultimate Magicka. Magic arrow, ebony arrow. It's ours. 7 gold. Extreme healing. Ragnvald Temple. Let me just check my charges, although I can't really use them, but... I might run into a living soul, maybe? Dragon Bone Ball... 10 gold and a ruby. 10 gold, minor magicka, which I shall leave. Oh, door bar. Meant to keep things in here. Staying in here. Oh, I've been out here already. Haven't I? Oil. Six gold. I hear those blades. Bard. Ragnvald Crypts? What about what's through there? Oh, this is back up to the beginning, isn't it? Where were we? Oh, wait. Where's the door again? Alright, this is pretty complicated. Oh, here it is. Ragnvald Crypts? Have I been in here? No. Okay. healing potions. Okay, so we've got this way and this way. Oh. This way's full of traps. Goes around. 3 gold on this guy we killed. Empty coffin. Aha! Oh, 2 of them though. Awesome. 9 gold. My arrow back, 4 gold. A greater soul gem. 14 gold. Garnet, 14 gold. 19 orcish arrows. Okay. There's nothing here, right? Oops. Nine gold. Yeah? Where are you? He's coming around, isn't he?
The shadows will be your undoing.
I live another day.
I live another day.
Mr. Tellaravine too. Oh, trap. 20 gold. And a boo-boo. A garnet and 6 gold. Alright. Continuing. Empty urns. This place sure is big. Oh, there's another skull. My Fuzrada.
Bruce, Rodan!
You got him. 5 gold on that one. Guardian Sarek. 2 gold. He's broke. It's a chest with flawless ruby, 16 gold, potion of plentiful magicka. I'll leave the rest of this stuff. Gold. Oh, ebony arrow. Give me that. Three gold. 16 gold. And that's this side. Gold and a silver garnet ring. This guy's got my arrow and 9 gold. And 5 gold. There's a potion of ultimate magicka. Alright. Now. Was it this way? Been that way. I don't know. That goes back to the temple. So we came from this way. Or we came from that way, I don't know. Complicated. Give me that. Right, to temple. Sorry, guys. Getting confused. No, I remember. We came up this way. So I go back out to the temple again? Is that what it is? Let's see. Okay. No, we haven't been here, because there's urns we haven't looted and a door bar. 7 gold, 4 gold. Back to the crypts again, on that one. I've been here. This is complicated as hell. I've been here before. Been here. now that I have these keys, maybe I can get through those door bars. I don't know how many I need. I don't know where they go. Maybe they open that? Oh, hold on. Activate slot. Are there slots on this side too? No. Ooh. Ready? Hello. Oh, I think we got. I think I got good news. Yeah.
Boost. Boost. Roda.
Why do you keep attacking her? Yeah, 250 gold. Storm staff of the storm wall. I'll give that to Carlia. An Otar mask. Okay, I'm pretty sure I have all the Dragon Priest masks now. Resistance against fire, frost, and shock is improved. You okay? One more? There you go.
Please make it brief. We have much to do.
Yeah, let me see this stuff.
No problem.
Your incineration is out. You already have one. I'm gonna give you another one then. Still overweight? Yeah, a little bit. Let's see what I can give you. Some empty soul gems. Some gems. Actually, that's good enough.
All right.
Can I take these back? Cool. Actually. Ah. Oh my god, I got 284 gold, gold jeweled necklaces, Kavostin's Fang? Kavozine's Fang? Lesser soul gem with lesser. Draught of strength, and I'm gonna leave the ebony warhammer of nullifying. Oh! So I got the last piece, last word of Kind's piece. I've used it once. Oh, second word. Around here. So now we can head over to Labyrinthian area. So we're going to ring here. And see what happens when I use all those Dragon Priest masks. Sweet. Otar the Mad. He wasn't that tough at all. Now we just gotta find our way out of here. I don't know if this is it or not. Nope. This is the canal part.
Oh, here.
This way? Frame rate hit. Done. Okay, everybody. Thanks for watching. Tune back next time when we collect all the Dragon Priest masks and the wooden mask and go to the Labyrinthian area and see what happens when we mess around with that. Thanks for watching, and this is Nord Pudding.